While the lower classes are bled dry, plutocrats are busy buying up all of the farmland and houses that they can get their filthy hands on. Plebs owning land and property is unsustainable. Growing food and raising livestock is not eco-friendly. You will live in a rented smart city apartment, where your carbon output can be tracked by AI. You will subsist on a diet of industrial maggot paste, lab-grown fake meat, and microplastics. You will own nothing, and you will be happy.